guys and gals, gaming to here. And as you know, we're playing more Nexomon. I walked all the way here, and now we're at the gym leader. Let's talk to him. Rookie, ready to challenge me?
Yeah, I already talked to him and everything. He does it. I don't know. He's scared of Nexolore, and yeah, let's just go.
Ho ho ho! So, you are brave than you seem. You are braver than you seem. Ha ha! Fine, fine. The great Ivan, grants you a duel. If you win, I'll tell you all about the Nexolore.
I don't care. That's my picture. That's my picture if you ever want to fight me. Okay, let's go. Got a level 7. A level, level, level. The 18, okay. Oh no. I wanna do something. Okay, there we go. I wanna be one of those trainers that just throw, don't use the anymore. Never mind, I don't think I can. But I got Torex here. You're done. How? My tent. Concussive blows. Oh, you're done. It worked. I can't believe it. Oh yeah, let's not be one of those trainers right now. We're gonna do that later. Big working monkey. Okay. So this man basically had... Wait, what was that last one? The rock one. It looked weird, like a homeless man. Or no, it looked like he just put someone in a ball, one of the Nexo traps, and just made them wear a costume. Or just so they get a part-time job. No, that probably is the part-time job.
What the heck? If even my own bodybuilders left.
Now tell us all you really know about the Nexolore.
I don't actually know anything.
What?
Do you really think the Nexolore tells us his secret plans? Overseers are nothing but grunts to him. He let me rule this petty town as long as I shut down everyone who opposes him. See, I have no idea what his schemes are. I never get why gym leaders are even gym leaders and how they even become gym leaders, and they just got these low Pokemon, but yeah, it's not like they're in the game or anything, being useless pieces of garbage, but I like it.
What? We beat you for nothing?
Well, I suppose I could tell you about the champions.
champions. They belong to the Nexolord's inner circle, way superior than an overseer. Interesting. Where can we find a champion?
How? How do I do this? I'm saving a voice for the Nexolord. Okay, Yes, Ivan. Where can they find us? Who said that? No wonder. They're actually his second tier, his inner circle. They got Super Saiyan powers too. Candy, it's a sinner. What are you doing here? Now this is what I call a picture. Hello. To you too, Ivan. It's a wonderful day. Check out my favorite overseer. Law. And behold, a kid has beaten the almighty Ivan. A kid. I'm speechless. You're not supposed to talk about the champions. They beat me. I had no choice. Silence. On my authority, as Finner, the champion of fire, no wonder, you shall be terminated as an overseer. What? You know what? I don't care. On my authority, as the great Ivan, I shall terminate you. Take this. What's wrong, Ivan? I don't seem to be terminated. Hey, Bobby just skedaddle out of here. Well, there we go with our exits. I heard you got some questions to ask the champion. Go ahead, kids. Ask away. How's it going? Hey, don't ignore me. Ignoring you. You were literally unconscious. That didn't hurt me. Fight, kid. Like you see, I've been crying a little. Here I come. Ivan can't do nothing against Fire Man. I see him crying, I see tears. Who are you kids so afraid of? You beat an overseer. You're really not worth wasting my time on. I can see why did the next award let you go? You know what? Do whatever you want, kid. You're letting us go? Would you rather not? It is an overseer's job to get their hands dirty, not mine. And now, out of my way. Oh my gosh, we could have just got annihilated and thrown into outer space. Ivan, are you okay? He probably not. Got more broken bones. He landed with his weight, and he went, I think he's okay. He landed on a mat. I don't know if that mat's soft. What have we got ourselves into? This can't. Well, you're terminated as an overseer, so. What y'all talking about? That was one of the Nexolord's champions. So yeah, if you want to fight him, totally. Look, kid, there are a bunch of champions who despise the Nexolord as well. I mean, overseers. As well, there is an overseer living in the mountains to the east. He knows a lot about the Nexolord. Well, if you have the guts to ask him, that is in the mountains. Oh dang, it's been 11 minutes already. Okay, let's go. What about you? What will you do now that you're not an overseer anymore? I have my revenge on Finner. I will work out every single day. That brat won't see me coming. I think you already have your full potential. Now how about we just go, you work out every day, just don't hurt yourself. Watch how Fenrir throws him in the inferno. It's girl. It's Ellie. Yay.
Hello. I was on my way to you. I got a cold.
She got a cold, guys. Don't worry.
I was on my way to you. At last, Endless told me what happened with Ivan. This is much worse than we thought.
What do you mean?
Whatever the Nexolord is planning, I think it's gonna happen soon.
How do you know that?
A huge signal has been broadcast from the Nexolord's tower just a few moments ago. I've been unable to decrypt the message yet, but this is the first time he makes such a big broadcast.
Ivan didn't receive a message. But maybe that's because he's no longer an overseer. The only way to find out is to ask other overseers. There's other overseers in the mountains. There's another overseer in the mountains. We can get there by heading east. But before we do anything risky, you should heal your Nexomon and buy any supplies for the trip.
I will try to decrypt the broadcast in the meantime. Good luck.
Oh my gosh, let's just skip the rest. Okay, it was only one speech left to go.
A mysterious message has been delivered to all of the overseers. What could it be? Nexolord planning to do? Now our heroes must meet with the Overseer of the Mountains to discover the truth.
The truth. Truth, they say. That should be good. Oh my gosh, let's skip this. I don't care what you're saying. I need to go heal. So after we fought the monkey, we ended up in the town where the cat was. He has his own shop and everything. It's kind of crazy. Do I want you? Nah. Catch more. Catch more Nexomon on the way too. Okay. So Nexomon is getting good. This isn't good. To get to the up the mountains, we need to enter this cave. They say some really awful earthquakes have been happening these days. Wait for me! I know who that is. Ivan! Oh, it was you. What do you want now? I changed his voice when he said wait for me. I didn't know. You know, you need to get through here to meet the overseer of the mountains. Am I right?
Watch this boy.
I will lend you a hand. After all, the Great Ivan doesn't work for the Nexolord anymore. Yes. Wait, what did he say? I heard, what, you gonna do, crush it? Break through it or something? I don't know. Wait, what? Special destruction technique. Muscle. I can't read that. I'm surprised he didn't beat Finner. Well, it was because he couldn't land a hit on him or get close enough. And they say 24/7 workout routine is a waste of time. By the way, the cave ahead is only for experienced tamers. A weakling like you will never survive. I changed his voice again. You do realize we beat you, right? Shut up. Anyway, you will eventually reach the mountain town where you can search for a room. Remus, the overseer. Let's fight a few trainers before we end the episode. I don't want to talk to you right now. Can you just get in my backpack again? They can never see me coming when I'm running. They think that I'm freaking weak. I'll show them. You cannot even beat me now. I beat Ivan. He was the guy in town, the overseer. Now he's freaking gone. Did you even see the man? No, he was wrong. I am now gonna sing a lot of songs. But before that, I won't. What the heck happened? What is that? I'll use this. It's common. I don't want you. I want special or rare at least. Now get out of my sights. Did you not even see me? I just beat a little bear. Wait, what? Oh man, get out of my way. What is it?
you doing in a place like this? You think you are tough enough to venture around here?
You think you're tough enough? I say you're fragile enough. Okay, that kind of sucks. I mean, Nexomon. Oh, dang, we're at the 20-minute marker. Okay. I feel like this video probably should have ended by now. No, let's let it go on for a little longer. Oh no, this is electric type. Ooh, it's rare. I want it. This probably won't end up good. Oh, that was very effective. Okay. Okay, let's use some bite techniques. Return. Hold on. Finish an aqua blast. Ooh, one more hit. Okay, they leveled up. That's nice.
Well, I've seen kids these days to do know what they are doing here after all. Go on, friend. The Nexomon of this cave are no match against you.
I am the best trainer. You cannot even see me because I'm about to end the last shadow. Can you stop? Why is she shaking over there? Like she trying to groove to the freaking beat. Did you not even see her? She just took a seat. How about we fight more people? Because I like leveling up. What? The rock slide is clear now? Good. Thank goodness. I've been trapped in here for days. I caught a bunch of amazing Nexomon. Take a look. You said take a look, not battle. What is that? Behemoth? The Moth King? No, that's a Moth King.
Don't you dare about this thing. My ring, like, this he's the best. He's one of my favorites. He's special to me. Oh, you're dead. If you're next to my ever does 7 damage to someone, you might want to run. But you have guts.
That's basically a wind attack. Howling winds. Okay, doing good. Can't stand a chance. Watch how this man get critical. Watch how he get critical. What did I say? Wait, that was a different move, never mind. Finish the block. Well, of course I lost. I haven't had the chance to train my new Nexomon. Wait, we couldn't go this way anyway? Oh my gosh, I just did this for no reason. Please. Who are you? His life misery. He has a shovel for a hand. I'm outie.
Okay, let's see our next one. Let's save. Are you sure you want to save? Yes. Let's check out the team. Bruh. Oh, our bag. Never mind. Our bag. Is it the bag? Yeah, it's the bag. Oh no, that's only used for stuff. Now I use this. Okay, let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh no, it's that first evolution of that one. That's the one. That looks like he's about to be the new Dracula. Why are your ears so big? Too late, you can't ask me now. Okay, I had an ad drop in on me. I didn't want it. Oh my gosh, why? That's kind of nice. Please. What are you? Who are you? Where did you even come from? Oh, not very effective. How do these types even work? I think we're done. No, I think we could last one more hit.
It's the same move and it did 19. Now it does 22. Wow. Inconvenient at all. Wow. Take this. Very effective because it's water.
Okay, this is the last revive. After that, we're done.
Gotta go to a Pokemon Center next if we run out.
Okay, there, that should be the exit. Please. No, I'ma probably just go to the end on the next episode and show you guys. Hope you guys like, guys and gals, like, subscribe, and enjoy my wonderful video. And I will see you all later.